Hello everyone and welcome back to the Turing Test. So we have found out that we actually are Tom and are controlling Ava. And the crew put us in a Faraday cage, so Ava regained control of herself. But she agreed to work together with Tom to get to the crew. And I keep doing this, ending an episode just before a loading screen. That's my thing, I guess. Okay. We got stuck the last series of tests a couple of times.
Ava,
curious.
Are you okay?
If we can do better.
Why didn't you
tell
me?
What? Ava, you said it yourself. Teleoperation makes sense. We used drones on Mars. Why not use drones on Europa?
Not human drones.
So now we're gonna switch between cameras and Ava herself. Okay, that's cool. Very cool.
Why did the ISA install implants in the crew?
It is due to the fundamental aspects of human behavior, which together constitute what the International Space Agency calls the human element. It has been made clear that the human element is neither peripheral nor optional in the pursuit of space.
Okay.
However, the human element is unpredictable.
I can agree with that.
The implants are fail-safes, put in place to ensure that the thoughts and actions of the crew matches the desires of the ISA.
Yeah. That's what I expected. The reason why the ISA implants them?
People. Can't you trust us?
We chose to install biometric chips in all ISA astronauts for one simple reason. We cannot trust people. The stakes are far too high. It was determined that though the probability of life on Europa being dangerous was low, the risk to humanity was catastrophic. We could not let a small contingent of humanity endanger the whole.
Okay, we can go back with backspace. So is he now talking on behalf of the ISA, or is he talking about himself? Did the ISA think we were too unreliable? Or does Tom think we are too unreliable?
The ground crew have proven our distrust of human explorers was warranted. When we informed them they were grounded, they responded violently, with sabotage and subterfuge. They have continued to seek their own benefit above that of the ISA.
Yeah, that's what humans do. Okay, wait. Okay, I get it. Let me to switch. No, switch that. Go back to Ava. And build the stairs and I can take that one, put it there. Take it here. I'm sorry. My voice decided that it's a good time to die. I disagree with that. Maybe I need to build myself an AI that can control my voice. Because it cannot be trusted. Okay. Ooh, some weird textures going on with that.
This is a violation of human rights. You've made me into a human drone, a slave. How could the ISA approve of such a thing?
You may be consumed by a moral outrage, but sometimes the removal of freedom is for the greater moral good.
You're a machine. You don't even know what freedom is.
Yeah. Well, both sides have good arguments, I guess, but wait, we need to open that door first? What's going on here? Is there a camera? Where is the camera here? So there are two magnets. Okay, interesting. Yes, oh, there is the camera. Let's stay the camera for a second. Let's see what we can manipulate. Oh, we can manipulate these with... Oh, so they're in moving in both directions. Wait a second. It's good that they have a light so that we know where they're pointing. And can I now put that one on and go back to the camera? But I can't. If I drop it here, the other one won't pick it up, right? It's not gonna be close enough, or is it? I want to go back to Ava. What does that do? Oh, that's a. It's a conveyor belt, I get it. Where is my camera? Right there. You need to put me. You need me to put it over the conveyor belt. Then depower the magnet, power the conveyor belt. Depower that, power that. Yeah. All makes sense now. And then put that above the button. And take. Do it like so. An elaborate way of solving that. Oh, another.
This is why the ground crew doesn't trust you, Tom. You made them into drones. You stole their free will.
Free will is an illusion. They have put their interests above the interests of the ISA and of humanity. That is why they distrust me. They would have no issue with my control if it aligned with their ignoble goals.
How could they trust a machine that has a back door to their minds?
You can always trust a machine to be logical.
I guess.
I will always do the right thing.
You'll always do the logical thing.
I mean, he does have a point. True a point, but... I mean, it's not the best point. It's a point. Did I do this wrong? I mean, it's free will is indeed important to a point if we are talking about the oh damn it. If we are talking about the continuation of the human species, but does that give him the right to? Holy crap! Why is this here? Because I can drop down, but wait, I have an idea. Because now we have a full one. This is gonna be tricky. I think these are probably the hardest ones. So now we can take one. It's a slow. It's not even alternating correctly. No, wait. Now? No. Now? No. We can only take one, right? Can't even. Is there a camera here that I didn't see? I don't think so. Maybe wait a second, yeah. We need to put that green one there. It's too bad you can't cycle between them. Because if you could cycle between them, then you could change the order. Because that's now always. Now we have two purples, but this green one is not gonna be in sync. Man, it's like getting the right ones. We only have two. What? No. Or is there another purple here? No, there's nothing there. So we need the purples in front, I think. And then the green ones, we need to take there are three green ones. And only two purple ones. Yeah, this opens that door, okay. And then this door opens. Oh, this is the Chinese room. Wait, but I don't speak Chinese. And I don't have a handbook with me. The handbook here, probably. So they tried the Chinese room? I mean, wasn't it enough to just read about it? They had to try it themselves to see that it was that it would actually work. I mean, I think it's also the same here, but we'll just listen to these audio logs.
Have you heard of the Chinese room, Tom?
Yes, but I do not understand it.
What don't you understand?
It argues that a computer that successfully impersonates a human speaker may not understand the meaning of their words. What does that mean?
So, there is a person stuck inside of the Chinese room. They are using an instruction book inside of the room to respond to a Chinese speaker outside of the room. Yes?
Yes.
This means they are following the instructions in a book. This is a set of rules, principles, and processes. This is called syntax. To the person in the Chinese room, they are just symbols like any others.
Okay.
But that's different from semantics. Semantics define what things mean. Our thoughts have meaning. They represent things. English speakers know what the word home means, and they know how it is different from the word house.
So what?
Programs don't have semantics. Programs only have syntax. Though an increase in syntax can imitate a mind, that does not make it a mind, even if it does pass the Turing test.
But in the Chinese room, the man and the instruction book, though separately they don't understand Chinese, together they can write it.
That's true, but even together they do not understand the meanings of the words.
Why not? How can you determine that?
What if the man memorized the instruction book? Then he could write Chinese, but he still would have no idea of the word's meanings.
I don't understand. If he can speak it, he understands it. You seem to want him to understand it in a different way, but this other way, it is not logical. It does not make sense to me. I've been researching.
Okay.
This Chinese room experiment, it is flawed.
Oh, sorry.
I've been researching.
Okay.
This Chinese room experiment, it is flawed.
Really?
If we made a synthetic brain, we could synthesize a duck's behavior 100% accurately. That brain would be indistinguishable from a duck's brain. If it swims like a duck and quacks like a duck, then it is probably a duck.
Okay, Tom.
Listen, Mikhail. I know the difference between a house and a home.
Yes, good.
Do you think you're better than me?
No.
But you think I am different, do you?
I am conscious.
Me too.
No, you're not. You've just arrived at that conclusion, because that's the idea your programming converged on.
I am conscious. How about you prove to me you are conscious?
I'm not arguing with a robot.
You're not better than me, Mikhail.
See, that's the problem at this point. If you make an AI so advanced, what's the difference with a human? There is no difference in the end. Now we need the blue one again? What kind of bullshit is this? This is increasingly difficult to open the other door. Let me in, let me in. We need a green one, a purple one. Wait. What? We can't get back up, right? No, we can't. No, take it. Bolt it. That's not right. What? The purple one as well? We need two of the same color? What? This won't work. Now, that's open all the time. We need one from every color, is that the point here? I think so. But this one will only work if you have... You have a green one left, you know. Okay, no, let me through. Take purple, take purple. Purple green, take purple. Solid purple. Take green here, put green there. You're one short, no? How did we get... That's on all the time then. But if I do this then... We need... How did we get three? No. Damn it. Because they need to be at the same time, so... We either need a blue one, or... But you need the blue one at the end. Did we tap ourselves in? Okay. Is it just not possible? Or... If you can mix these, then... Okay, what's down here? No, nothing. You can need to mix those, so can you take a green without comp, okay? Need say this is confusing. Let me in, okay. This is open now all the time. Yeah, all the time. So, we need the blue one there, but... What? Got three greens right there. Need two, yeah, okay. If you want to keep this door open, you need two of different color or one blue one. Take the green one in there. Can do that, but that doesn't help me. Now we still need take a green one. Wait. Take a blue one. Take this green one. Pull it down. That way you can have a deposit the green one. It's gonna be close here, but I think it will work. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah. That's the way you do it. That wasn't that easy, I gotta say. Didn't know you needed to do that little shimmy there, but we got to it, okay. So, Chinese books, I guess. And just more Chinese, that I can't read. Okay, let's listen.
If it waddles like a duck and it quacks like a duck, then it probably is a duck.
What are you trying to prove here, Tom?
I am like you.
No, you're not. A steam train and an electric train both seem to operate identically, but are operated by completely different principles. You simulate thinking. I actually think.
That is a very hurtful statement, Mikhail.
It's true. I can't hurt your feelings, Tom. You don't have any feelings.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. Override whatever routine has told you that. It's wrong.
Tom's got really obsessed with the Turing test.
That's the Chinese room with me. He won't stop trying to prove to me he's conscious.
But I am conscious, Mikhail.
Shut up. We're having a private conversation here.
It's okay if I don't think he'll get it. Avoid talking about it.
I'm trying.
They're like bullying him into believing he's not as human as us. I mean, to a point, yes, but his argument that he simulates thinking and he thinks is, in my opinion, flawed. But, well. Tom? Are you here, Tom? Okay, is there a camera here? Of course, there is a camera here. Let's use it and see what we can do. Can we... Ah, okay. Can raise those platforms, but not the small platforms. Or the big platforms, rather. Oh, that's not... How you're supposed to do that? You need to do it like this. I like this. Now they are working together. At first it was only, you know, Tom, but now...
This is slavery.
Do not be so melodramatic. You signed up for this. You had the implant installed. This is not slavery. This is for the good of humanity.
I didn't know.
Every member of the team had the implant installed into their right hand. Every member of the team agreed.
Ava, you must learn to control him.
I mean, they did agree, and but why didn't they just send robots then? Oh. That would have been as easy.
Protect you from the power of your unconstrained will. You can either subject your mind to logic, or you can resist and have the fruits of your basest desires. The desire to survive over the desire to save others.
Let's see where this choice is going to go, and I don't like it. But we will need to make a choice, and I don't know which I will take yet, so there's
I
that.
I do not understand your obsession with free will. Researchers have found that the subconscious makes decisions up to 10 seconds before your conscious mind becomes aware of it. So, We know that free will is nothing but an illusion. I cannot steal your free will, because it does not exist. I can, however, influence your subconscious to make the right decisions. That is not wrong.
Well, some would argue it is wrong. Because why is the decision you think is that is right, is right? This whole thing, right? Don't we need to find out what's right for ourselves? And if we make a wrong decision, we have to live with it? Isn't that the point of being human? And if that means that it kills 10,000 of people, then that's what it means? How can we get this one over there? Now that's a pickle now, isn't it? Well, is it really? Nope. I didn't think of that a second ago. Move it over there. And climb up the ladder. What's the little pillar in the middle? Just to block line of sight? That's placed rather conveniently then. Oh, we got a little robot. Oh, cool. Can it go upstairs? It can go upstairs. But it can't float. what does it do? Okay, it puts the light bitch on. I've always wanted to control a little robot.
You can't just manipulate someone's mind.
Your parents manipulate you. Your friends manipulate you. Your society manipulates you. And your experiences manipulate you. Manipulate is not a dirty word. You manipulate clay to make art. If people are manipulated to make better decisions, then that is a good thing. This is why society advertises the adverse effects of drinking and driving. To manipulate people into making better decisions for the common good.
That's not the same as altering someone's physical mind. It removes my power to decide.
You never had that power. So it is better that I have it. You are either a slave to your impulses, or a slave to mine.
I mean, it's not entirely true. We are not manipulated. But this robot has some free will as well. We are not manipulated by those people. We are influenced, yes, but not manipulated. Didn't he? We can climb the ladder, okay, we don't need the light bridge. You are influenced, not manipulated. Those advertisements don't make us do that. Let's just want to check. Okay, nothing up here. They don't make us do that, so they just say, well, you better don't drive and drink, because you can get hurt, you can hurt other people. Doesn't say, doesn't. Thing is, he doesn't give you a choice.
This is the advertisements do. This is why we have to stop them leaving Europa, Eva.
What is it?
Mostly extremophiles. Tiny single cellular life. It can never leave Europa. It could potentially destroy Earth's ecosystem if it were ever introduced.
Would it, though? I mean, it would give immortal life to all people. So yes, the ecosystem would be hurt because no one would die anymore, but the ecosystem wouldn't die because of what he thinks. Or, well, I don't know that, of course. I'm not a biologist. But what's that picture down there? Minos. So, okay, I'm gonna write this down because this is gonna be important. I already know it. It's the second row from the top, and if my pen would write, that would be even better. Okay, come on, guys. Trying to run a show here, thank you. and the third from the left, and the third row and the fifth. Okay. I've played enough point and click games to know that that's gonna be important. Okay, some more biological journals. I actually wonder how accurate all this is. Because you gotta remember, it's probably not. The game is probably not made by a biologist. It's made by a game designer, so. Would this be correct? Is violet fluorescent? Aqua stain fluorescent? That wouldn't make sense. You're gonna. But, nah, that doesn't make sense. Was that a popping on the. I don't know what I just saw. But it's running diagnostics, so Tom is still running diagnostics. So the crew wants to leave to Earth to become immortal people and rule all worlds. That's what I would do with immortal life. I mean, what else are you gonna do with it? Loading screen? Yep, loading screen. That will be it for this video. We went to the loading screen this time, so no loading screen for the next video. Thank you for watching. Considering leaving a like, comment or subscribe, and we'll see you in the next episode of the Turing Test.